How are you all? I hope you all are fine. I would be teaching you maths. Today I'll take your maths class. Myself, Miss Shilpi. Our topic is ascending order and descending order. Today we will learn about ascending order and descending order. You will learn new things today. Okay, you will learn new things, ascending order and descending order. What is our topic? Ascending order and descending order. Okay, students. Ascending and descending order of numbers. Let's see first ascending order. Ascending order is smallest to. Ascending order means smallest to biggest. Ascending order means smallest to biggest. Smallest to biggest. First we have to take small. After that more big. After that more big. And after that more big. This is called increasing order also. Ascending order is smallest to biggest and increasing order. Okay, students, let's see the example. This is the example of the ascending order. Okay. Ascending order. This is ascending order. Like I have arranged the stick like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the smaller one. This is more bigger than this. This is more bigger than this. This is more bigger than this. Now I will arrange the number also according to that. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we have to go up. This is called ascending order. What is called? Ascending order. Okay, students, now let's see the example of the pencil. I'm taking the pencil like smaller one. First I will take smaller one, after that bigger one, after that more bigger than this, after that more bigger. This arrangement is called ascending order. Smaller one, then more bigger than this, then more bigger than this, then more bigger than this. This arrangement is called ascending order. We have to go like this, like an aeroplane. Okay, this arrangement is called increasing order also. Smallest to biggest and ascending order. Okay, students, now I'm taking the example of the numbers. Okay, first example is I'm taking single digit number 1, 2, 8, 1, 7. Then I'll tell you, arrange this number in ascending order. I can tell like this also, beta, arrange this number in increasing order. The same thing, you have to arrange them, these number in ascending order. First, which number I should take? I should take first smaller one. Which number is smaller here? 1. Which number is smaller here? 1. After that, which number will come after 1? 2. Which number will come after 1? 2. Which number will come after 2? 7. Which number will come after 7? 8. This arrangement is ascending order. And increasing order also. And smallest to biggest also. I have arranged the number smallest to biggest. Like first I have taken small and at last I have taken big. This is smallest to biggest and increasing. Like first I have taken 1, then I have increased the number 1 by 1, 2, 7, 8. This arrangement is ascending order. Okay, now I am taking another example. of two digit numbers. Okay. 38, 25, 19 and 42. Now, students, you have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. You have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. How you will arrange these numbers in ascending order? First, I will take smaller one. First, I will take smaller one. Which number is smaller here? 19. Which number is smaller here? 19. Which number is smaller here? 19. After 19, which number will come? After 19, 38 will come. Okay, I'll write 38. No, 38 not bigger than 19. 25 is also here. So, we should write here 25. Bigger than 19 is 25 in this question. After that, bigger than 25 is 38. After that, bigger than 38, which number will come? 42. This arrangement is called ascending order. I have arranged two digit number also in the ascending order. Okay, students, I am taking one more example, number 3. One more example I am taking of the numbers. I am taking some numbers here. 61, 52, 49 and 32. Okay, tell me which number is smaller here. Which number is smaller? 49. I will write 49 here. No. See carefully. Which number is smaller here? 32. Very good. Which number is smaller here? 32. After 32. More than 32. And after 32. Which number will come? 49. Very good. After 49. Which number will come? 52. After 52, which number will come? 61. This arrangement is, what is this? This arrangement is, again and again I am telling you, smallest to biggest, increasing order and ascending order. This arrangement is called ascending order. Okay, students, got it, ascending order? Okay, now I will tell you descending order. Come on, descending order. Come on. Descending order. Like, what do you mean by descending order? In ascending order, we have done smallest to biggest. And descending order, we will do. And descending order, we will do biggest to smallest. Biggest to smallest. And another, we can say decreasing order. D-E-C-R-E-A-S-I-N-G. Decreasing order. This is called biggest to smallest and decreasing order and descending order. Okay, student, let's see the example. Let's see the example. Okay. Now, I will tell you about descending order. Like ascending order, what we have done in ascending order? Ascending order, we have done smallest to biggest. Now, in descending order, what is descending order? And what do you mean by descending order? Descending order means biggest to smallest. Descending order means biggest to smallest. And another we can say it decreasing order. D-E-C-R-E-A-S-I-N-G. Decreasing order. We can say descending order. We can say biggest to smallest. And we can say decreasing order. Let's see the example of decreasing order. Let's see the example of decreasing order. What is this? What is this? Decreasing order and descending order. Okay. Now we will go down. Now we will go down. Now aeroplane going to be land. Now aeroplane going to be land. Okay. Now we'll start writing the number in decreasing order. In backward counting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This order is called decreasing order. This order is called decreasing order. Like in ascending order we have to go like this, and descending order we have to go like this. This is the aeroplane. Aeroplane is going to be land. This is called decreasing order. Now I am taking the example number 1. I am taking like as ascending order single digit number. Okay. I am taking the example 3, 5, 9, 7. Okay students, now you tell me how we will arrange these number in descending order. How we will arrange these number in descending order. First, what number I should take? You tell me first which number I should take. What is the greater number? What is the bigger number is here? You can tell me, ma'am. 9 is bigger. Yes, 9 is bigger here. Less than 9. Which number is less than 9? Can you tell me? 5. I can write here 5 because 5 is less than 9. No, more than 5 is also here. So we can write less than 9, 7. Less than 7 is 5. Less than 5 is 3. This arrangement is descending order. This arrangement is descending order. Now I am taking another example of 2-digit number like as ascending order. Okay. I am taking 71, 42, 39 and 80. Okay. Which number I should take and which number I should write here? You can tell me 71 is greater one here. 71 is greater one. No. More than 71 is also here. More than 71 is here. 80. Less than 80 is 71. Less than 71 is 42. Less than 42 is 39. Okay everyone. This arrangement is descending order. This arrangement is descending order. Now I am going to write another example. You will tell me which number I should write. Okay. I am writing here number 69, 54, 73 and 83. Okay. You tell me. I will not write here anything. You tell me which number I should write here. I want to write here 73 because 73 is greater than 1. You tell me, students, ma'am, no, this is not greater one. More than greater one is also here. Which number is more than greater one? 73. Can you tell me? More than greater one is here. 83. Wow, very good answer. Wow, very good. After, which number will come before 83? Less than 83 is 73. Less than 73 is here. 69. Less than 69 is here, 54. Everybody got it, descending order and ascending order? Everybody got it, ascending order and descending order? Yes. Now, I am taking the example of the pencils. Okay? Okay. First of all, I will take which pencil I should take, smaller one? No. First of all, I should take bigger one. After that, less than this, after that, less than this, and after that, less than this, and after that, less than this. This is called descending order. This is called descending order. We have to go like this. We have to go like this. This arrangement is called descending order. Okay, students, you can do with the example. You can do with the example at your home also, with the another things, with your parents also. You can do practice ascending and descending order at your home also. Okay? I have given you homework in your Dropbox link. on your WhatsApp, registered WhatsApp number of the school, and you do practice. I hope you must have learned everything whatever told in the class, like ascending and descending order. I'll ask in the Zoom classes. Okay, I'll ask answers in the Zoom classes, like what is ascending order I can ask, what is descending order I can ask, and I can ask the example also. I can ask the example like, students, you write the numbers like 2, 5, 9, 7, and you write in your notebook, and you write in your notebook and give me the answer quickly. You give me the answer. You can do like this. Okay, students, everybody, thank you. Stay safe, stay home. Thank you. Bye bye.